Meanwhile, a bill to suspend Georgia's gas tax is advancing through the Senate on what's expected to be a fast track to the governor's desk. So far, the bill has made it past committee, but it still needs a full vote. The pause would last through May 31st and you save about 30 cents per gallon.